The historic event started with a parade inspection by the commanding officer, followed by the unveiling of a plaque depicting Outer Nqansep at the entrance of the military base. This was done in a unique way, diverting from the traditional way where officials make short statements praising late heroes. The ceremony was started with a song dedicated to Outer Nqansep's bravery. Brigadier General Peter Ngilu-Kilwa then took to the podium and hailed the renaming of the base as an important statement in keeping the liberation struggle history alive.
That is why today we are here, gathering here to witness the historical inauguration of the new name of Kitty Mansop Military Base. At this time, let me thank the family of Captain Hendrik Witbooi, present here, and all traditional leaders from the different royal houses for the positively responding to our invitations, and indeed your presence at this event has really graced this occasion to be a memorable one.
Member of Parliament Lucia Witbooi read a shortened biography of Nqansep and welcomed the honor bestowed upon the fallen fighter.
Our National Defense Force is today proving a point to the nation that the legacy and the contributions of our late Captain Hendrik Witbooi, Nqansep, and is again rendering a great deal of respect in our guest of self-rule. As it appears to me, we as the family and the entire Namibian nation are truly proud and welcome this noble gesture as something adding to the rich history of our people in the South.
Harare's Governor Bernardus Witbooi, on his part, said history taught the nation that the late captain was a courageous but a compassionate fighter who stood by his ground and was not easily intimidated.
It is a great day. It is a great day because Witbooi that we are honoring here, who passionately is known as Outer Nqansep, was a stubborn peacemaker, a steadfast warrior, and a determined leader. It is interesting, as I was sharing with the general back in the office, that the month of October is very important for the Khovesa clan. In 1904, in October, after a 10-year treaty with the Germans, Outer Nqansep Hendrik Witbooi began to take up arms against the Germans. A year later, specifically on 29th October 1905, he finally was shot and killed, buried near Falkhanas.
An elderly woman who is a great-great-granddaughter of liberation icon Elizabeth Cock, on behalf of the Witbooi clan, presented a portrait of Outer Nqansep to the Army base commander as gratitude for the honor bestowed on Witbooi.